Well, Lee, investigators still working to figure out why a woman was hit and killed by a car this past Saturday morning. They tell Fox 10 News 57-year-old Deborah Cooper was walking along Schillinger near Bermuda Drive when she was hit. Aaliyah says the car was driven by Madeline Schaefer of 8 Mile. Schaefer has not been charged as troopers continue their investigation. Fox 10 News will continue working to keep you updated on this story.